Είμαι ο Μάριος Επαμινώντας, είμαι από την Κύπρο και διδάσκω ιστορία. My name is Μάριος Επαμινώντας. I come from Cyprus. I'm a history teacher. And I'm also a member of a non-governmental organization which is interested in history and history teaching. The question is, why should we learn, or why should we care about knowing about the Holocaust? I think we can have an answer that is related to the general reason why should we know about the past. And the Holocaust is a very important turning point in the history of Europe, in the history of the world. So knowing about the Holocaust help us having a wider understanding about our past, because the history of Europe is in one way or another part of our part of our past, regardless of the country we are coming from, especially if we are living in European countries. And especially the Holocaust has also informed the ways that we approach human rights, or it informed the ways that we care, or we should care about the protection of human rights. Basically, the historical course that led to the Holocaust manifested in different ways what men are capable of doing in the most negative way, in the most totalitarian way. And it's always good to have as comprehensive understanding as possible about this sequence of events, or these causes, or these social dynamics, historical dynamics, that had this very dramatic consequence for the life of millions of people, but also for the relationship between people and communities of people.